Sir, please introduce yourself and tell us something about your company.
Okay. I'm Vijay Katyal. I started this business 42 years back and I inherited it from my father. And the same legacy I'm going to pass it on to my son Nitin Katyal.
I am Nitin Katyal. I'm probably the third generation in this business of chrome plating. It was started by my grandfather and my father. We have an experience of around 40 years for manufacturing of rollers and grinding and hot chrome plating. And we have been associated with a huge list of customers, be it Tata, JSW, Bhushan, and Asian Color Coated Bawal, BHL Haridwar.
Which are the industries in particular which you cater to?
We basically cater to a large number of industries, be it steel plants, printing industries, paper mills, sugar industries, hydraulics. To name a few would be, hydraulics would be ISJEC Yamunanagar. And for BHL Haridwar, being a public sector company, we've done bulk orders for them. And steel plants would be again Tata Steels, JSW, Asian Color Coated, Hero Steels, Bhushan Steel, Sai Baba and Odisha. Yeah.
And what's the process? How do your machineries function? Can you please explain the thing?
So basically, we made customized rolls for our customers, and that is as per their specification. Whatever specification they do, they give to us. So we manufacture the rollers according to them. And first, we purchase the material from the market, as per the specifications required, and then we do the proper machining and grinding and chrome plating. And
all imported machines, I mean, like Kramer and Nexus Union and local HMT and many more machines we have.
Sir, please highlight the USP of your brand.
USP would be, basically we have maintained the quality over the years, and we do not compromise on quality, be at any cost. And we have a huge range of satisfied customers with us who have already been associated with us for a long time. So obviously we've maintained that quality part and timely delivery, which is the essence of the business. So that's how we get regular orders from our company, from the clients and all. That's all.
And what are your plans for the Indian market, sir?
Plans for the Indian market is just again the same thing. Timely delivery and quality. That's it. That's the main thing, and competitive rates all over.
Any special thing which you have decided for the Indian market, sir?
Yes, I'm going to, in a couple of months, I'm going to introduce certain new things, new additions or processes, just to cater to the main Indian industry.
Can you please share with us some of those ideas of yours?
Yeah, certainly. We will be going for this HVOF. That's a spray process, and that we are going to introduce in a couple of months, and many more things.